Hi traders, OSTK looks great for a gap and go. It's down almost 8%. And look at this very beautiful reversal point. Now it tried to move higher and it failed. So if it comes down now, this area right here, I'm going to shorting now. I'm short 4,000 shares in OSTK. And again, a gap and go usually starts with a big gap down more than 3% and a continuation. Now, Amazon is also looking very interesting. However, this stock is down just 1%. And I do like it because it started with a gap down and under 1774, I would like to short it. Good. It's moving up now a bit. That's perfect. I wanted to short it earlier under 1774, but it just moved up. And that would be like a confirmation now if it comes down. Here we go. It comes down to 1774. I'm about to short. I'm going to short 600 shares. It's a bit spready. It's very spready. I'm short now. Good. Nice breakdown on the 74. I'm looking for 2 points. Initial move in OSTK was great. I'm looking for 25 to 30 cents, which is approximately my stop loss too. And here we go. Sellers at 35 now. Click that button and I've got my partial in OSTK. Maybe a little bit too early here. Let's go back to Amazon. Amazon just moved down. Here's the 2 points I was looking for. I was risking 2 points. Look at the sellers at 70 now. Any sign of a pullback now? Just moved up. The sellers moved up just a bit over 70. I click the button. I've got my second partial. Netflix has a very interesting technical formation. It started with a big gap down today and moved up very quickly and closed the gap. This could be a reciprocal range play, which means if it's moving up that fast, these are 1 minute candle and closing the gap that fast, it could possibly continue with the momentum. Now it tried to move lower. You see this failure to move lower so far. If it's going to move over 271, I would like to go long because then it would prove to me it wants to continue higher. I'm getting ready to go long 2000 shares, watching the sellers over 271 now. I click the button, I'm long. And here comes the highs, here comes the highs and over the highs. Very cool, very cool. I've got, I just touched the $1 mark, but it's not enough because I was risking almost 2 points. And now we moved higher and we just touched the 272.60, now 70 something. Okay, good. It's very, very close to my target. I just wanted to continue just a bit more. I need another 20 cents or so, but it does look like we're having some kind of a difficulty here. So I'm getting ready for my partial, even though I'm not at my target. I'll be happy with 1.5 point now. Took 1.5 point on this beautiful Netflix breakout to a new high. Traders, I've got 3 winning trades so far. Amazon over 2 grand, Netflix 2,500, and OSTK almost a grand. 8 minutes into the trading day, I'm up $5,600. Thank you for watching our video. The material was taken from The Market Whisperer, my Amazon best-selling book. This essential guide to stock trading is ideal for those with no background or experience in stock trading. Click here to read the 200-page part 1 of this book absolutely free. If you like this video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel where you can view many more stock trading videos. Questions or comments, please submit them below.